La cronaca nera segue con la notizia che vi sono tre sospetti per l'assassinio di Vittoria, una giovane trovata morta nel fiume la settimana scorsa. Vi terremo
Dans le meurtre
informati
de
sul
la jeune
progresso
fille de
dell'inchiesta.
Victoria trouvée la semaine dernière dans la rivière. Couverture complète un peu plus tard dans
l'émission. Still burning out of control. There are no reports of injuries, but a three-block area has been evacuated. You might want to avoid that route on the way home.
And there was another drive-by shooting today downtown. It appears to be gang-related, but there are no suspects yet. The victim was taken away unconscious and is expected to recover fully and should be able to help police with information.
Y'all gonna bring the freak out. Drop either on the meter, hit the streets, leak out.